after all that great penalty killing, the Rangers finally left somebody open beside Mike Richter. They concentrated on the shot in the slot. All of the Rangers are looking at the puck carrier at one point. Watch, see them on the left of your screen. Nobody is on the right. That's where Valeri Zalapukin is, and Mr. Utility has come through for the Devils. Here we are, shots 31 for the Rangers, 13 for the Devils. We're tied.
You talk about a I gotta. I mean, he's got the goaltender down. He's trying to get the puck to sit for him and find a way to shoot it over. Mike Richter is trying desperately to get on his butt and sit up.
Yep.
Well, here, look at this. In front, Peluso, shot! Went behind the net. Two-on-one break. Peluso the chance. Fetisov deflected off the bodies in front. Game tied at 2-2. The power play goal for the New Jersey Devils. Valeri Zalapukin into the corner. McKay. Randy McKay. Wraparound shot. Blocked in front. Deflected back circle. Shot blocked. Glove down. Devils trying to hold it in the zone. Can't, as it's cleared up by Bukovol. During the regular season, the Devils were 1-for-28 on the power play against the New York Rangers. And they have now picked up their first power play goal of the playoffs against the Rangers to tie this game up at 2-2. Cleared out, Fetisov gives chase. 3:16 to go in the second period. Fetisov backed it up near side for Niedermeyer. Niedermeyer will start it up from his own goaltender. Martin Brodeur held the fort long enough to let the Devils get this game tied. Zubov cleared it out. 2-on-2 the other way. Nemchinov. Nemchinov on the far side. Kovalev with a puck. Kovalev shot blocked. Kovalev shot that one right into Fetisov. Kovalev again drops it in front. A lot of room. Anderson. Brodeur made the save. Backed up near side. Kovalev steps up again. Kovalev knocked down by Fetisov. Anderson with the puck. Anderson looking. Nemchinov coming to the net. Can't get it to him, though. Nemchinov in front. Couldn't control it. Richer up ice. Stefan Richer with low. Low poke. Checked it away. Opens up. Kovalev back the other way. Devils are back on defense. Have three deep. Kovalev, the shot. Blocker save made. Brodeur in the corner. Center it in front. Zubov. Zubov dropped it offside of the net. Kovalev there with Lemieux. Danico pushes it away. Anderson to the point. Shot there wide. Rangers trying to get a change. Zubov wound up, let that one go nowhere in particular. Comes out the center. Lemieux just took a hit, and the penalty's coming up. To take the lead on the power play, they are now 1-for-9 against the Rangers in the series when they've had the advantage. Richer on the near side, hit by Bukovol and knocked down. Leach brings it out. Graves is in front of him, and he'll send it deeper into the zone. Tommy Abelin goes back to get it. Minute 32 on the power play, about a second more than that in the period. Driver dropped it off, bad pass, intercepted. Limer, Tickenham's with him. Steve Limer tried to turn it for Esa Tickenham, but Driver took him out of the play. They do battle along the boards. Richer in for the loose puck. Jim Dowd. Dowd on the near side will start it up. Dowd played only 15 regular season games, and he's already played 15. Again, shot. Richter, where is it? It's in the seats. And we'll see by the face-off who touched the glass.
Mike Richter didn't even flinch on the shot that hit him up high. The red-hot Devils power play back out there now after going so long without anything against the Rangers. Here's the shot up high on Richter. Well, that was the one that was deflected over the glass. The one that hit him actually hit him up high around the mask or shoulders.
Mike Richter now 18-11 in his playoff career with a 2.69 career goals against. Look at the shots, but the game's tied. Stevens, save made. Richter had some trouble with that coming left to right, and had Lemieux standing right there waiting for a rebound.
You know, when power plays go cold, teams tend to just forget about shooting. They keep looking for the perfect play. The Devils, now having just ran the power play goal home, are out here on another power play. See how they're shooting now? They're just getting it to the net. They're trying to overload in front, trying to screen, trying to deflect. Back to basics. That stuff works.
Devils during the regular season, they had the 17th numbered power play in the league. They had the fewest power play chances. Deflected in front and cleared out by Leach. The third fewest power play goals, the fewest chances. They were not a team that looked to their specialty teams to win. They're an even strength team. Near side for Niedermeyer. Niedermeyer dropped it. Lemieux shot wide of the net. It was deflected by Leach. Back to the point, Scott Stevens. Niedermeyer. Quick pass into the corner. Nichols, McLean, and Lemieux on the near side. John McLean, wraparound chance. Denied. Rebound. Richter. It's still loose. McLean still had it and lost it as he tried to get it in front. Grave.
Well, Lemieux and Tekin in along with Granato and Dale Hunter. This is unbelievable. You watch Teek here. He's getting strangled. He's almost dead. His legs are almost dying on him. He's wobbling. The referee sees this. Niedermeyer's lucky he didn't get 5 minutes there for strangling. Teek's having a ball right here. This is unbelievable. This is just... If this happened in the playground and you were Graves' buddy, watch this. Lemieux looks at the referee, knows where the referee is. Oh, one more shot here. I'll just get him one more time. Teek hits Stevens here. Watch, grabs his stick. Stevens doesn't care about anything else now except getting number 10. That's all he cares about. I'll tell you, you could be John the Baptist with Teek and you'd be mad at him. Puck goes around the wall here.
The Devil's goal, by the way. Tom Chorsky brings it in. Slava Fetisov has been credited with a goal that had been given to Peluso in the first period. They tied it up at 1-1. In front, Brodeur there. Graves was setting up in front, but knocked down. Tom Chorsky comes the other way. Mike Richter knocks it away. Both teams change it up.
You can be sure that Jacques Lemaire, the Devils coach, is going to have his checking unit. That's Carpenter. That is Chorsky. That is Claude Lemieux out there against the Messier line. That's how this period started. And in a 2-2 game, Jacques Lemaire will not stray from that game plan.
Lowe cleared it up out of the zone. Garrett hit by Esa Tikkanen. Played in by Zalapukin. Larry Zalapukin, who's picked up the tying goal on a power play in the second period. And a penalty coming up along the boards. With Garen going, you see the New York Rangers 1-for-5 in this game tonight. Rangers 3 power play goals and 13 chances against the Devils. Zubov shot, save Brodeur. And that one just kind of happened. Nobody picked up Zubov moving in, and Brodeur caught that in the chest and slowly settled down.
But Zubov looks people off so well. When he gets to the blue line, he starts dropping his shoulders. First the left one, then the right one. It looks like he's going to pass to his left and his right. Finally, you end up where your coverage, you think your coverage should.
Brought in by Leach. Power play for the Rangers in a 2-2 game here in the third. Zubov. This series tied at 1-1. Leach. Side of the net for Limer. Driver plays it up but not out. Zubov cut it off. Coming back to the middle. Limer looking for help. Got it over to Messier. Tipped wide. Graves tips it wide. Back up Zubov. One-timer high over the head of Brodeur. Leach steps up. Chorsky nailed him. Messier with a puck. Messier and Tommy Abelin do battle. Got it back along the boards to Limer. 53 on the power play for the Rangers. Steve Limer. Limer down low. Messier centered. Graves. Graves tied up trying to get it back in front. It's loose. And Martin Brodeur knocked it away and a penalty coming up. Two Devils got tied up down low, but the reason was Mark Messier, and he's going.
It'll either be a hook or interference. Yeah, it's a hook. The reason the Devils got tangled up is one of them got pulled down by Messier, and they banged into one another. But this is a good kill by the Devils. Really, the Rangers threatened once. But that was it. Here's the hook right here. Bruce Driver was pulled back. It's an excellent kill by the Devils.
Now it's going to be 4-on-4 for 41 situation right now. Stefan Richer is up ice.
Would that be something if this went into overtime and the Devils won it in overtime and still would not have led in the series and be leading the series 2-1?
Could happen.
Yes.
Could happen. Cleared up. Stefan Matteau. This is going to be an icing call because it's still even strength. Taken away by Zalapukin. Bounced off Niedermeyer's stick by Esa Tikkanen out to center. Stevens over to get it. Larmer went after it, but not hard. Played behind the net by Richter to Bukovo, and a power play underway now for the Devils. New Jersey has the advantage. They go back on the power play, having picked up one power play goal here tonight. One power play goal they've had in this playoff series against the Rangers. Stevens drops it off. McLean, Lemieux, and Nichols are out there. Jay Wells. The hard around, not out of the zone. Nichols sending McLean, deflected wide off Lemieux. Stevens holds it in. Bukovo there with Nichols. Bukovo wraps it around. Played near side Niedermeyer. Niedermeyer back to Lemieux. Lemieux drops it off. Bernie Nichols comes to the middle of Lemieux. Dropped it off. McLean wrap around shot. Save made by Mike Richter. 36 on the power play for the Devils. Nichols holds it in again. Knocked down by Wells, but he can't clear it up. Larmer does.
What a great play by Steve Larmer. He had to lift Niedermeyer's stick in the same motion, get it out over the blue line.
Devils will get another run at it here. They've got 20 seconds left on the chance. Nichols brings it in. Drops it off. Sixth power play of the game for the Devils. Near side, Lemieux trying to hold it in. 10 seconds left in the power play. Driver stepped up to hold it in. Driver, Lemieux, battling to keep it in the zone. Anderson couldn't get it out. Leach behind his own net. Gets it up for Graves, and the penalty is over. Even strength. Messier came right out of the box and headed up ice. Billy Guerin overskated. Messier's there and tips it in. It remains tied at two as the Devils are 1-for-6 on the power play, as are the Rangers. Guerin comes to the middle. Guerin with Dowd and Stefan Richie offside. 15-17 to go in the third. Devils and Rangers tied at two.
Close call for Mike Richter and the New York Rangers on this wraparound try by John McClain, but the right pad of Richter was there.
Five blocked by Danico. Bobby Holik on the faceoff. One by Kovalev. Zuboff. Zuboff's drop pass comes right to Holik. Holik, McKay, and Peluso. Bobby Holik called down. The late offside call here comes out of the zone. Kovalev and Holik were wrapped up pretty good. There's Holik coming back to get it. Kovalev still out there, has lost his helmet. Center ice. Gilbert knocked it away. Very little ice time for Drake Gilbert, who's out there tonight for the New York Rangers on this shift.
Mike Keenan is almost exclusively gone with his three lines. We have hardly seen Craig McTavish or Joey Koser since the first period.
Played by Lowe behind his own net for Zuboff. Batisov stepped up. Zuboff trying to clear the zone. Devils changing. Stefan Richie just came over the boards and plays the puck. Richie up for Bobby Holik. Holik heading into the zone. Puck checked away from him. Back through center. Richter's got it. Shot. Save made off Niedermeyer. There's Gilbert on the near side boards. Dumped it ahead. Nemchinov can't catch up with it. Stevens is there. Stevens up. John McClain pass blocked to Noonan. 13:48 left to go. Third period. Game tied at two. The Rangers out shooting the Devils 34-17. They double the number. Nemchinov puts the hit on Stevens. Noonan got knocked down by Richie. Stevens got the puck up. Stefan Richie in a 3-on-3 leads the charge. Richie and McClain and Nichols setting the screen. Off the skate of Bernie Nichols. John McClain holds it in. Picked up by Jay Wells. Wells got away with one right there. McClain was all alone in the slot, but the pass was too close to his skates to get a shot off. Jay Wells starts it up for the Rangers. Devils changing it up again. That's a ticket and back to him. Wells in the red line in. McTavish out there now. Driver beating to the puck comes to Lemieux. Kovalev moved up on him. Got it away to center. Bobby Carpenter, nice play to get it to Lemieux. Brian Leach in front of him, overskates the puck. Lemieux ties him up. Great effort by Lemieux. Tom Hogan trying to come away with a can. And a whistle on a penalty, I think, coming up here.
Remember, these two guys came together in the first period. Bookaboom got a leg into Bobby Carpenter's knee. Carpenter was helped off. It looked like it might have been pretty serious, but Carpenter was able to come back and play in the second period and has been here since.
So it's a 4-on-4 situation. 12:54 to go, third period. Brian Leach trying to break up. Tommy Avalon's right there with him. Pass blocked by Avalon, back to Leach, and he gave it up to Nichols trying to hit Messier. Nichols fakes, takes, save made by Mike Richter. Karpatsev goes in behind the net. 2-2 game. The series is tied at 1-1. Messier. Messier the move. Messier the shot blocked by Driver. Driver taking to the boards. Graves came away with the puck over the Leach. Leach sends it behind the net for Messier, protecting the puck. Driver moved in, wouldn't let him go. Graves doing battle along the boards with Tommy Avalon. Messier moved in as well. Graves had it. Lost it. Rolls into Brodeur. Lemieux on the far side and Karpatsev collide. Graves up to get it. Graves sweeping pass, knocked down. Cleared up by Driver to Lemieux. Both teams want changes. They'll get them right here. Richter couldn't hold it up. Leach comes over to the side to get it. 12 to go in regulation. Leach will dump it in and head to the bench. Back to get it is Stevens. Stevens behind the net. Scott Niedermeyer, his defensive partner. Zalapukin, who's got a goal in this game for the Devils. Where is Zalapukin? hit by Lowe. Lost the puck as it took it and picks it up. Comes right in front of his own goaltender. They start a 3-on-2, catching up as Richer to even it up. Dropped in the middle, Zuboff. Puck checked away by Niedermeyer. Zalapukin backs it up to Stefan Richer. Pickpocketed away from him. He does battle with Steve Larmer. Larmer just trying to get rid of a shot wide by Niedermeyer. Niedermeyer found the loose puck, and he's got it again. Niedermeyer to the middle, still 4-on-4, centering past Kevin Lowe. Rushed up by Zuboff. Zuboff and that's a ticketing. Devils are back, though. Zuboff's pass off the boards. Anderson. Anderson trying to center it. Billy Guerin steps in. 10 seconds in the matching minors remaining. Guerin, who can fly, brings it in. Poke checked away to the corner. Billy Guerin turns with it. Guerin dropped it off. Patisov along the board. Leach was there. Dow's got it. Knocked away by Leach. Karpatsev. Guerin picks him down. Guerin reaching for the puck. Billy Guerin and Karpatsev stay at it, and Guerin gets dumped behind the play. Penalties are over, and they're back to 5-on-5. John McClain had it tipped away at center. Karpatsev again. Karpatsev shot. That's blocked by Tommy Avalon into the seats. A black and blue series developing, and not unexpected between these two teams with this tremendous rivalry.
I said to him this morning, I said, you know, that got so much play and so much attention because it was the only real big scoring chance your team had. And as a result, everybody kept pointing to the fact that Billy Guerin missed it.
Brought up by Stefan Richer. His shot. Wow, that one off Nemchinov's stick and over the head. Danico's shot blocked out deep. Driver will chase it down. Devils get it back onside. Nichols in. Nichols drop pass. Just deflected. Played by Zuboff. Zuboff leaves it for Kovalev. Kovalev drops it right side. Stefan Matteau. Matteau with driver on it. Had nowhere to go. Puck loose. Kovalev and Lemieux. Kicked into the corner. Played up by Bobby Holik. Over everybody's head. And Lowe will come back to get it. 9:40 to go. Third period. Game tied at 2-2. Bobby Holik, a good move. He's got Lemieux in the middle. Holik to Lemieux. Tip wide. And down they go. Lemieux went in hard on Mike Richter. Kovalev was right there with him. Tied
block. There is the defensive play by 27 in blue, and that is all that kept it out for the Rangers.
Hey, Bobby Holik. Craig McTavish starts it out. Not a lot of ice time for McTavish tonight, so Mike Keenan maybe trying to keep some fresh legs. That's a ticketing. Boom! McTavish got turned into Martin Brodeur. Now O'Call right in front. Shot deflected wide. Brodeur lost his stick. McTavish was there with him. The shot came in on net and didn't go in. Randy McKay drops it off. Pulls a shot right off the end of the skate on Mike Richter. Patisov shot blocked out deep. Chance for McTavish. No. Niedermeyer beat him to the puck. Niedermeyer and McTavish all the way down to the other end. They went at it hard. Boy, and now McTavish hits Brodeur again. Oh. And a penalty cutting up, and it's going to be on McTavish.
Terry Gregson was four zones away from this and didn't see what happened. It almost looked to me like Niedermeyer gave McTavish a shove, and McTavish had to kind of scoot in behind Brodeur, and he got a piece of him. Messier may be arguing. Terry Gregson was standing right in front of the Rangers bench when he made this call, Gary, and it was a delayed call. There was about a two-second beat.
Could McTavish have avoided his
contact? Didn't even know where his stick is. He finally spotted it behind. But then this is the last sequence. Watch from the left of your screen. Bottom left. You see how McTavish was pushed, and he just actually tried to scoot in behind and get out of the way? Scott Niedermeyer pushed McTavish, and McTavish either would have wiped out Brodeur or gotten a piece of him. So he chose to get a piece of him because of the Niedermeyer push. Terry Gregson up.
2-11s, the rookie Dowd and the veteran Messier on the draw. Messier won it back to Leach. Leach sends it up, not out. Stevens held it in. Good play by Scott Stevens, the Devils captain. Leach again, battling with Dowd. Confidence showed in Jim Dowd, the brick New Jersey native. By the New Jersey Devils coaching staff and Jack Lemaire, more and more evident he's out there in important situations. Leach, great effort by Leach. Graves clears.
Every shift has been a great effort by Brian Leach.
Messier was up, Brodeur played it. Bruce Driver's got it behind the net. Power play, New Jersey. Game tied at 2, 8:15 to go in regulation. Over to Dowd. Zalapukin sends it around the net, not hard. Stefan Richer lets it go as the Tikkanen batted it out of the air off Stevens. Cleared up along the boards. Tikkanen, Bukovin, can't get it out. Shot deflected right through the crease by Jim Dowd, who had no angle. Dowd couldn't get it behind the net. Bukoboom batted at it again. It goes up over the glass. Souvenir.
Here is Richet's shot that deflected off of Brian Leetch's heel, right off the heel of his blade, and just about handcuffed Mike Richter. Stefan Richet's ice time, game one, 22 minutes.
John McLean, low or there. Tikkanen comes over to get it and clears. 50 seconds left on the Devils' power play. Remember, this Ranger penalty-killing team for the whole playoffs has given up only 4 power play goals. The best penalty-killing unit in the playoffs. Tommy Abelin sends it in. 4 out of 54 chances for the opposition. And they're trying to kill this one off while the Devils are trying to get a lead, and it's whistled long and out of guys. Defense is how Jacques Lemaire has built this Devils team, first and foremost, without exception. You play D. Messier, shorthanded. 17 left on the Devils' power play. Scott Niedermeyer starts it up. Messier got a stick on Guerin and shut him down. Bukoboom and touched up for the icing call. Billy, the quick out intended for Lemieux. Kevin Lowe giving chase. Lemieux right behind him. Dropped it off for Zubov. Penalty's over. Even strength. Rangers killed it off. Kovalev in. Kovalev shot. Brodeur the save. Went behind the net into the far side corner. Centering pass, Lemieux comes over to get it. 6:36 to go in the third period. Lemieux lost it to Glenn Anderson. Anderson trying to hold it in the zone. Did. Anderson back in the middle. Anderson. Danico takes him out of the play. And Danico just was not going to let him shoot. Lemieux blocks the pass of Kovalev. Behind the net, McTavish looking. Zubov there with him. Zubov shot. Deflected by Stevens on his own goaltender and covered by Brodeur. 6:14. Tried to get it out in front. Brodeur blocked it. Leach sends it back in, and that'll be shot all the way into the seat. Out kick to the wide side. Kovalev over. Kovalev taken out of the play by Stefan Richet. Tommy Abelin batted it around to the near side. John McLean playing it. Larmer holding him in the zone. Off the boards for Driver, the defenseman of the Devils. Richet. Tommy Abelin, a little room back for Bernie Nichols. Nichols sends it in. Richter knocked it away. Limer on the far side. The game almost slows down to waltz time here as nobody wants to make a mistake. Richet, what a save! Unbelievable! He's done it again! Niedermeyer, Mike Richter makes the save, but that last one looked a lot like the Guerin save.
Better. Even better.
There is no whistle here. Set up ice. The Devils stopped playing. They thought there was a whistle. Behind the net. Messier looking for help. Leach cutting in. Couldn't get to it as Carpenter deflected it. Bobby Carpenter cleared it out. This will be an icing call on the Devils. Open. So is he.
It was on the right guy's stick. I mean, they wanted on Richet's stick. Watch the extension here by Mike Richter. Oh, God, he had to do the splits completely, and I wondered where the rebound shot went. Watch the leg extension by Mike Richter there, and then Richet got his rebound. What does this one hit? Side of the post. Woo!
Had he not made that save against Billy Guerin in the last game, that would have tied it 1-1. I think the Devils might have won it. Now he's made another save here in this game that would have put the Devils ahead for the first time in the series. Let's see how the Rangers respond to it. 4:27 to go, third period.
No question Mike Keenan's going for it. He's got Messier out there, Graves out there, and Kovalev instead of Glenn Anderson. That's a lot of offense.
Trying to get one off the adrenaline that flows from your goaltender save.
Well, Mike Keenan also can see his team tiring. They haven't had shots. I mean, he doesn't use his bench regularly. They're running out of gas. He doesn't want OT.
Here's Leach, who just keeps on going. Leach tied up, dropped it into the middle. Stevens was there. Freed up to Graves, who sends it back in. Brodeur behind the net. Ken Danico picks it up. 3:54 to go in the third period. No scoring in this period. Game's tied at 2. Bobby Holik knocks down Noonan. Puck came free to Nemchinov to Esa Tikkanen. Tikkanen moving in, dropped it back. Down the middle, jammed up. Kapotsev couldn't get the shot off. Nemchinov over. Nemchinov got tied up, intercepted. In the middle, backhand shot on Brodeur, deflected wide. Great opportunity by Noonan. Nemchinov Nemchinov's shot hit the upper part of the net and bounced out in front. One off the top of the net. Peluso clears it into the zone. Keenan revising lines here. That'll be an icing call as Keenan tried.
This was the number two goal of the game. It was a terrific one by Valeri Zelikuk, and we bring it to you from Visa. And that seems like a long time ago, too, and it wasn't.
15:50 of the second period when Zelikuk tied it up from driver Richer. Shot from Brodeur, the save. Rebound gloved up to the point. Zubov kicks it ahead of Richer. Driver back to get it. Driver got tied up. Everybody moving in for the Rangers here. They're going to take some chances. Nichols did too and got away with a haul down. Centering pass. Zubov was cutting. Zubov tied up McLean long enough so he couldn't break out. He had Richer heading down ice. Back for John McLean. Zubov's there. Zubov. Another one of those guys with some rubber legs. He can take a lot of skate time out there and still flies pretty well. Kovalev's got it. Kovalev turned back by McLean. Kovalev is on end, 2:37 to go in the third period. This game still tied at two. Taken away by Richer. Richer's pass Limer, batted it up in the air. Lemieux is trying to cut. Limer and Lemieux do battle. Kovalev drops it back. The Rangers change it. All alone, Zubov, and he knew it. He got rid of it in a hurry so he wouldn't get caught. Noonan's getting some ice time. Shot grave, saved by Brodeur.
Brian Noonan cutting, just dropped Adam Graves, and Noonan tried to get to the net for the rebound. But Martin Brodeur does not leave many rebounds.
This rookie really making himself known here in the playoffs. Magnificent in this game. Leach won the draw shot. That went off the end of the skates of Brodeur. Bukaboom. Billy Guerin tried to drop it ahead. Leach blocked the pass. Chorsky collides with Graves. Ken Danico gets the loose puck and clears it out. Rangers clear the zone. Graves flips it back in. 2 minutes left to go in regulation. Game's tied at 2-2. No scoring here in the third. Shots are 39-20 in favor of the Rangers. The Devils, though, have had the better scoring chances in the third period. Ken Danico back. Danico got turned. Graves moves in. The Rangers continue to flood it. They send two forecheckers in, even this late in this tie game. Stevens trying to send it in. Knocked off the play by Book.
Generate the offense that the Rangers have.
Nemchinov had the chance on the intercept and lost it. McLean, 3-on-3. Richer to Nichols. Nichols to Richer, turned the wrong way. Karpontsev clears it around. Batisov shot partially blocked, and a whistle a Devil heard in the corner.
Richer, they don't want to lose him now.
We'll see if he gets back. 1:18 to go in regulation. Off the draw. It was won by Bobby Carpenter. Mike Richter covers. Look out, Lemieux! Richter didn't realize Lemieux was there and dodged a huge bullet. Back comes Messier.